度，我哋俾啲熱烈嘅掌聲歡迎我哋美麗嘅嚟自日本 Naho。
When I was kid,
there is no dance in my culture, so I started from rhythmic gymnastics, and I was doing it, and then I saw Michael Jackson concert.That's the first time I saw this.
嗱，我咧啱啱就講咧，其實佢一開始細個時候咧就未係跳舞先嘅，係玩體操先嘅。咁直至到咧佢細個時候睇到 Michael Jackson 嘅演唱會咧，就佢第一次睇到接觸到舞蹈一樣嘢噶啦。
Yeah. So then I started dancing at the studio, not street. So now I'm really surprised that.All the dancers are working with great artists, and the artist Michael Jackson, they're choreographing and dancing for. So I'm so strange to be here with them.
佢一開始學跳舞嘅時候咧，就唔係跳街舞嘅，咁都係喺一啲舞蹈學校啦、啲 studio 裏邊咧學習呢一個舞蹈呢樣嘢啦。咁亦都其實喺佢眼中咧，其實佢覺得啦，頭先睇到咁多位舞者，包括 Donovan 啦、Brooklyn Terry 啊、Louis John 啊，好似佢哋咁樣一由開始跳街頭舞蹈嘅，亦都可以同一啲巨星啊，例如 Michael Jackson 合作咧，其實佢到今日佢都覺得佢哋好叻，係啦，好點講咧，唔係驚訝，即係嗰個咩字啊，即係好。And your style, you started off as, with jazz?
Yes. When I started jazz, on the schedule, there is only jazz class. There is no other name of jazz funk or jazz hip hop or any other name. So I've been learning jazz and sometimes the name is changed, but my style is not changed. And all my teachers class were jazz.
那我想咧就想同大家講，其實佢由細到大練習嘅舞蹈都係 jazz 嚟嘅。咁以前咧喺佢學跳舞嘅時候咧，就未有 jazz funk 或者 jazz hip hop 呢一啲等等嘅用詞同埋一啲咁樣嘅班嘅。咁但係所以佢就想話咧，其實咁多年佢練習嘅就一種舞蹈，即係 jazz 啦。
And then, my first American dance teacher was, he was dancing for Michael Jackson. That's the concert I went to, and his name is Jamie King, and I was assisting him after taking his class for a long time.And I also assist Andre Fuentes from LA, and Wade Robinson, and Alex Magno. I don't think you guys know, but he's choreographing for Madonna, Girlie Show.
咁喺開始咧 ，Naho 神喺佢嘅舞蹈生涯裏邊咧，慢慢咧就接觸到好多唔同嘅舞蹈大師啦，例如幫 Michael Jackson 排舞嘅幾位啦 ，sorry， can you repeat？ Jamie King and Wade Robinson， 咁佢哋都係 Michael Jackson 排舞老師嚟嘅。咁不如喺呢度啦，我問下 Naho 神 ，What is the difference you think jazz funk has with other street dances？Or your style, jazz, the biggest difference that you can tell from other street dances?
The difference.
Locking, house,
b-boy. The big difference, I can't do freestyle. So I have to think and listen to music all the time and then think choreography and practice and get ready and then time to show.
我成日覺得佢自己專長嘅舞種啦，即係 jazz 啦，同街舞嘅一啲種別有啲咩唔同咧？其實最大嘅分別，佢覺得佢自己就未可以 freestyle 到，好似我哋一啲街舞嘅種別咁淋漓盡致啦。佢就係要聽音樂，佢會準備好多次先做咗一個 solo 或者一隻舞蹈出嚟嘅。But so now, if there's one street dance style that you can try right now, which will be the first one you want to try, street dance style. Yeah. No pressure from this guy. No pressure. Wait, tell us the truth. and